drain tank does not have any graphite in it.
If something happens where that fuel drains away from that graphite, criticality is no longer possible. The reactor's subcritical fission stops, and there's no way to restart it without reloading the fuel back into the core.
This is such a remarkable feature, and it really is unique to having this liquid fuel form and to having something that can operate at standard pressure. You can't do this in solid fuel. If you do this in solid fuel, it's called a meltdown. That's bad.